Good morning guys. Assalamualaikum. So you can see today's my ride is Kawasaki ZS2. Yeah, one of my favorite. So where I am going to do something today is, as you can see here, is this part is actually, you know, open, and some other side also open, and I want to change this one to different one. So I have the parts with me, si Kuya Lalamov. So I am following him to one of my friend place, and I will show you what we are going to do with this one. Okay guys, see you in a while. After a long time, you know, I think in 1 month I just used my bike only four, five, six times. So this time I am going to, you know, I just upgrade my master cylinder. Now I am going to upgrade something, you know, look like a robot. Okay, after finish the work, you will see what actually happening here in this bike. So let's go. Actually my friend shop in Malabon, and I have some small box is with the Lalamo guy on behind. So actually that is came from France, the company called Top Blocks. So they actually create some very unique fairings and sliders for Kawasaki ZH2. So I just asked them just a few months ago, and I think you saw one of my video, I was mentioning about that company. So I was talking to one of the agent, and even in this pandemic, and they did something good for me to send this, you know, the item. So I am going to, I actually got that product without paint. So I told them, okay, just send me the product without paint so I can do it here locally, so I can actually help my friends also. So I will just show you the place where I'm going to do the painting and all the stuff in a while, guys. Yeah, he is my delivery boy for today. Yeah, because that is a little bit big box. So I order Lalamo. Also, I don't know the place, so I am following him because he has a map. So I don't have, you know, the phone holder on my bike. So I will just follow him. Having traffic dito. Yeah guys, I actually reach here, the place called Motor Spec, owned by one of my good friend. His name is, and you can see here is a J1000. He is doing it. Hi bro. This is Coco. He is owner of this place, and they are the son. Yeah, that is his son. Okay, here is my bike. So as you can see, there is nothing is here. So no fairings. Yeah, here is the fairings. Papi, show. So this going to be, he's going to be paint. Like I mentioned, I order without paint. So we are going to paint it on the same way. Then we will install it here. So it will be look like a, you know, like a robot. So beside that, I have a things inside. That is from Top Blocks. So this is something you never seen. So this going to be installed. So after the painting, so this is a place actually, guys. Whenever you want to have a, you know, the paint and other stuff, you can just check their Facebook page called Motor Spec, and they do so many things. And you can see when you bring your bike and you just tell them what you want to do, they will actually do. This is fully orange, nice. See the paint. So oh, pati marks, puro orange talaga ito. Parang Marcus, ah. Oh, yeah. Marcus. Yeah guys, here is actually our ready product. So after 4 days he actually made it the same color, so it's going to be fitted here. Oh, here is a master. So you see, later guys I will show you how he installed. Yeah guys, different slider, totally different for ZS2, especially made for ZS2. Cover this one with the new fairings, and you can see fairings, it's like a winglets, and this is a slider, it's look like a winglets. Oh, something different. Nice, what top locks. Yeah guys, see the fairings and the slider is will be hidden inside, and it's like a winglets. Same here, fairings, slider will be hidden like winglets here, so we might have a little bit downforce. Let's see how it goes. Nice work from top blocks. Yeah guys, here is motor spec. So actually they are the one is did the installation and the paint here, and they made the same paint as a body, and here also the this fairing is came from top blocks. Top block is actually make for ZS2, the slider and the fairings and everything. So it was very ugly before because it was open all the places. Now you can see it's totally cover all the sides, and here also. So it's a view of right now. It's not ugly anymore. It was totally open. The radiator was out. So now it looks nice. So guys, if ever you have a motorcycle or any other vehicle, if you want to have a painting or detailing or other stuff, visit Motorspec here in Malabon. I will put the link in the description, and contact Mr. Coco. I will put his contact number also there, so you guys can just visit and check their service. So this is nice. See, it's not ugly anymore. You can see here is totally covered. It was open, it was very panged. So now this look good. This look robot now. So thank you Coco for for your service and doing the good paint here, and they install it for me. You see, it's like a winglets, so you will have a little bit downforce I guess. So let's try later, then I will give you some more update about this bike while I am riding, because I want to talk about more on the pros and cons about this ZS2. While I am riding, I will give you an update guys. So here it is, some new upgrade I have done in my ZS2. This is my second upgrade, not actually second, this is my third upgrade. Actually I did a exhaust, then I changed the Brembo. Now I did something unique. I think there are only little, only even I can see in the ZH2 forum, not so many of them having this kind of fairings and the you know the sliders, because it's actually a bit expensive. So I think that is cost me like a 30,000 pesos. Yeah, but it's worth it. It's look amazing. And if you have a ZS2 here in the Philippines, if you want to buy, I will just put in the link in the description for Top Blocks. So just contact them and just pay online and they will send it to you by FedEx. So it was nice dealing with the Top Blocks, and I was talking to one of the agent, and he is very good and he assists properly. So nice work from Top Blocks. Also I have to thank you Coco for his place doing this amazing paint work. It was nice. So I think it's gonna be traffic, so I have to find a way to go out. Let's see this area. I will try. So like I mentioned earlier, and I just want to talk more about this ZS2. The ZS2 is an amazing bike, and if you are not familiar with the, you know, the supercharged engine, this will kill you, because this is very powerful bike. Very powerful. When you reach like a 4000 rpm, when the supercharge get activated, and this bike will fly like a, you know, jet plane. So if you're not familiar with the 1000cc bikes, so this is not for you. And the bike is a little bit heavy, but when you ride, you know, you feel very light on this bike. I don't know how the Kawasaki managed to do that, but this is something different. Not like you know, the Kawasaki 7000 still heavy, but when this one, when you ride, it's feel light. Even though this is more heavier than the Kawasaki 7000, but when you ride, this is feel like nothing, and the power is amazing. So like I mentioned that I just want to talk about the pros and cons this one. Okay, the pros, everything is pros. The power, the suspension is good, the brake is good, but like me, I always use on the street and racetracks, so I did change my brake master cylinder from Brembo, and it was okay. The brake was okay, but not like you expecting, like, you know, you need the full braking power with the supercharge. No, it's okay. It was Nissin cylinder and it was okay, but now this is more powerful, the brake. I can really do in one finger. This is crazy. So beside that, the bike, all the things are amazing. The braking power, the throttle, there is no delay. Just open throttle, the bike will go like a jet plane. Everything is okay. Only one thing I didn't like from Kawasaki for this bike, they haven't put the steering damper. That is a bad thing that they have done in ZH2. This is a very powerful bike, and when you given the throttle, the bike will go up, and when you sometimes you on the high speed, when you shifting, the bike will, you know, it's crazy. So they actually forget to put, or not forget to put, they are actually kuripot. Some places they put a good technology on the bikes, but some places they are kuripot. So what happened is here, they didn't put the steering damper, and we still looking for the steering damper. So until now there is no steering number for this H2. Hopefully one day there will be a steering number, then I am happy. So that is a cone only I saw here. Also, like you see on the place I changed the fairings, so that area was little bit open, so you can really feel the radiator is outside. It's not actually not good looking, so I decided to change. So now is good looking bike, awesome bike. Really I love this bike. All the bikes, when you look at it, all the 1000cc bike, the rear brake is, you will get like 60-70% braking power, but this one really get a 100% braking power on the rear. That is awesome. So I have to say more things about this bike, but maybe on my next vlog, because this is actually bit long vlog. So guys, I will see you in my next vlog. Thank you for watching. Thank you for all your support. So let's go. This is the way. So I will see you again with some good content, different bikes. Stay safe guys, and support all the vloggers. See you soon. Peace.